sustenance. It is truly heaven sent. The necessities of air, food, and water all come to us as gifts from a loving Heavenly Father. The earth was created We were born with the capacity to grow, love, marry, and form families. Marriage and family are ordained of God. The family is the most important social unit in time and in eternity. Out of God's great plan of happiness, families can be sealed in temples and be prepared to return to dwell in His holy presence forever. That is eternal life. It fulfills the deepest longings of the human soul, the natural yearning for endless association with beloved members of one's family.
Like that.
We are part of His divine purpose. My work and my glory, He said, is to